Hi, I'm Andrea.
And I'm Jamie.
This is the Mockingbird Fiber Podcast. We're back after a few weeks off. We've had an interesting, not necessarily good interesting, but couple of weeks. Our Nana passed away a few weeks ago, and then with holiday prep and everything, we've just been a little busy, and we're finally back with a few FOs and a few WIPs. Well, you can find me on Instagram at theknitpicky.
And I'm at notorious_WIP.
Yes. And Mockingbird Fiber Co. is our business, and you can find us at mockingbirdfiberco.com. We have a really exciting club for the new year. It's a Friends Club. Friends is our favorite show. Mm-hmm. And we decided to do a club based on it, a monthly club. So our first month is going to be Monica. And if you're interested, you can head there and purchase the club. And
yeah, it'll ship. Really excited. Sorry.
Yes. Oh no, that's okay. Well, I was just gonna say it'll ship out mid-January. Mm-hmm. But we are really excited about it.
Yes. Who's your favorite friend?
Chandler.
Oh, Chandler's a good one.
Chandler and Monica.
Yeah, I like Chandler and Rachel. So
I love Rachel too. Yeah. Really, I just don't like Ross.
Yeah, we're not a little huge controversial, Ross fans, but yeah. You know,
like I don't think Ross and Rachel should have ended up together. Ooh, is that? Yeah,
that's
I know.
A bold statement.
Bold statement, but it's kind of true. Rachel could be better. But we'll move on. Have you finished anything?
Well, I've half finished and almost finished something.
Yeah.
I finished my slack tied sock.
Yay.
The first one. Yeah. This is in, yeah, I can't reach it, obviously.
Okay. Mockingbird Fiber Co.
This is in our Mockingbird Fiber Co. rustic sock base, and that's green sleeves and black leather jacket. But that's a little bit lighter than the black leather jacket. I kind of just wanted to dye a lighter one. And then I'm literally knitting the last stitches of my toe of the second sock. So I'm so excited and so addicted to socks now.
Yeah.
That's all I want to make.
It's exciting. Socks. I know. I'm actually really proud that I'm going to finish a box of socks. 12 pairs. Like,
that's amazing.
It's my biggest knitting accomplishment other than knitting Tyler's sweater a few years ago. Like, I just never thought I could do it, you know? But anyway, I'm working on, I'll just go ahead and show because I finished one, but this is my December sock, and it is also in our Mockingbird Fiber Co. This is Sparkle Sock in Jingle Bell Rock. I have the first one done, this is the second one, and I'm on track to finish, so it's really exciting.
That might be my feat for next year. I may do my first little knitting challenge and do a box of socks.
You should, although the creator of the box of socks knit along, who is Volenbine, is not doing it next year.
Oh.
Not hosting it, but you could still, of course, do it. And I don't know that I'll do it again next year, but I'm not going to stop knitting socks at all. Mm-hmm. So
yeah.
And then this is my next finished object. This is the teddy bear sweater by Petite Knit. I showed this in the first episode, I think. I was working on it, but I finished it. And it's
so cute.
I love it. This is Woolberry Fiber Co. held with some Lana Grossa silk hair. And the only mod I made was not really on purpose, but I couldn't figure out the neck shaping in the pattern. So I just didn't do any neck shaping. And I hope it won't be uncomfortable for her.
But and the teddy bear is also another mod.
And no teddy bear face. Bear. Right. True. Thank you. So this is for my little niece, her little girl, for Christmas. And I can't wait to see her in it.
It's so soft.
It's like the softest thing. I think this is her like berry cashmere, so it has the, it's like merino cashmere nylon.
So it's really soft.
And then I knit her this little pair of mittens too.
Cute.
In our Mockingbird Fiber Co. scrummy sock. And this is in Brushfire Fairy Tales. And they're just so cute. Those are two of my finished objects. I have more, but this is the other one I'm going to show. This is a test knit I did. I know, it's a really pretty color. I did this test knit for Ryan Page Haas. She just asked me to do it, and I was like, yes, I'm always down for a super bulky hat. And this is just some Lion Brand Woolies Thick and Quick that I had, but it's really pretty. I think this is raisin. And then I just put a faux fur palm. So this will probably be a gift for someone. I just don't know who yet. So yeah, that's all of my FOs, and, yeah, do you have any other WIPs?
Not anything new.
Okay, well, I have one other WIP I was going to share. This is my Hoarfrost hat.
Oh, that is so gorgeous.
I love it. It's also, I think it's by Petite. No, it's petite knitter, I think. It's a little different. I don't know. Whatever. I'll link it, of course. But it's so pretty. Kat Redding on Instagram posted hers. She did the test knit, and I fell in love. And this is Quince & Co. Chickadee. It is not focusing. There it goes. Quince & Co. Chickadee. I will, the colors I've used are listed on my Ravelry project page. But this is knitting up really fast. But anyway, that's my last whip, actually. And do you have any acquisitions?
I actually don't, unfortunately. I've been too busy buying Christmas gifts, but I haven't really.
Well, I've been busy buying gifts for myself. Yeah. Well, I've decided not to buy yarn next year. So
that's a funny joke.
Yeah. Well,
by the way,
I'm gonna really try.
Yeah.
So I've been kind of treating myself. So I'll have enough. This is Kat Sandwich Fibers, and it's really pretty. I did a grab bag of hers, and these are both single ply. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them.
Those are amazing.
But I love them. Yeah, they're really pretty. And then I have my first woolen vine yarn. This is her Smitten DK, and it's in Sparkling Cider, I think. Yeah. It's so, so, so pretty.
That is pretty.
And then I got this sock set from Flock Fiber. These were going to be my Christmas socks until I dyed the Jingle Bell Rock, and then I was like, I want that instead. But it's not so Christmassy that I couldn't use it.
Mm, I love that.
Isn't it pretty?
Mm-hmm.
So I love that. This is their Take a Hike sock 80-20. It's my favorite. And then I have Blackberry Ridge, another Christmas colorway that I'm obsessed with.
That's so pretty.
Yeah. Like, this might be my next pair of socks. I'm not really sure. But I love that. And that's also 80-20. Briar sock is what she calls it. So, yeah, I feel like I've been working on everything and nothing at the same time. Like, I don't know. I have a lot of other whips, but those are the ones I'm really trying to just get done, I guess, for myself. I don't know.
Well, after all the gift knitting and the knitting for your shop.
Yeah, that's true.
You just have to do some stuff for yourself.
Yeah, and I knit another little bonnet, but it's over under the tree for my little niece. So, I think I'm done with gift knitting. Actually, I'm going to knit one more thing I'll tell you about later.
True.
A surprise for somebody. But after that, I think I'm done gift knitting. So, anyway, this wasn't a very long podcast. We just wanted to sit down and talk to you guys and just, we're still here.
Yeah.
We're hoping to do better in the new year. I'm going to try to edit better in the new year, and maybe we'll try to change up our setup. I have a new lens, and it's really good, but the focus issue, you know, we apologize for that. We are working on it.
Yeah.
Bit of that, I guess. Okay. But yeah, make sure if you want to get on the Friends Club, it'll be open till the 30th, and then it'll ship out on the 15th of next month.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's about it.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like this was really rushed. I didn't mean to rush it.
No.
But okay.
It was okay.
Okay. Well, anyways, we hope you guys have a good Christmas. We won't be able to podcast again, I'm sure. But maybe for Christmas, one or both of us will have some new things to share.
Yeah,
that
would be nice.
Maybe some acquisitions.
Hopefully.
So, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.